Tell me you're getting this one for.
Yes.
Still limping.
Why the hyena let the war hog go?
It's a very vocal kill. That sort of noise will attract hyenas from all over the place. They come in and they will now take this kill out of it. By suppressing now, there's no chance of getting any of this kill.
So the leopard, the leopard just gave it up?
Yeah, he's got no chance. There are hyenas all over here.
Will the hyenas attack the leopard?
Oh yeah.
They will?
If they had to. But they'll just, the hyena won't even, what leopard won't even take chances of the hyena. It's not worth his time.
He did all the work.
Yeah, no, he did everything. But that's what hyenas do. These so hyenas are making very, very quick work of it.
You're laughing?
Yeah, that's really cool.
So because they travel in packs, that's why the leopards scared off.
Who's behind us? Is that another hyena?
Yep.
Another
hyena.
Very excited. Are you getting good? Subordinate on here, it's getting chased off.
Another one from there. Oh!
here. That one female, she's pretty much dominating the whole thing. Probably quite a dominant one within the hierarchy there. Powerful the jaws are. Pretty much just ripping the whole carcass to shreds.
There'll be nothing left?
Nah, they will polish everything. The subordinate ones, if they can, will grab a piece and run off and they basically split everything up as quickly.
Yeah, they're still in half.
Oh, it's in different pieces, I know.
How are you going?